Welcome, Game of Thrones fans. It's me, Mark.
I'm Anna.
And we are here to bring you Game of Thrones Season 4, Episode 2.
We're four seasons in.
Yeah, we're getting there.
Yeah.
This one's called The Lion and the Rose. We just finished watching Episode 1 probably 25, 30 minutes ago. Transferred the stuff from the camera to the computer, and now we're on episode 2, so we are, again, not going to do a pre-discussion because it is all fresh in our heads. So, without any further ado, we are going to just go ahead and get this thing started. And here we go. You ready?
Yep. Drink water.
Yeah, water would be good sometimes, anyways.
Yeah.
I can hold a sword.
Where is your prize?
With the hands.
I'll have a look at it.
I hear you took a hand from the Kingslayer. Word travels. How he screamed. You would have loved it.
It flayed him.
Healed a few bits.
This was Balin Greyjoy's son and heir. I had to smuggle myself into my own lands, thanks to the Greyjoys. I needed Theon. I needed him whole.
Theon was our enemy. But Rake. Rake will never betray us.
I place far too much trust in you.
Stand before my father unshaven. It's disrespectful.
Sorry, my lord.
Give him the razor. I'm not a Bolton, father. What does it matter?
Corpses of Winterfell.
Did you murder the Stark boy?
No, my lord. Just two farm boys.
And crisped them so no one would know.
Yes, my lord.
Starks have always ruled the North. If Bran and Rickon are alive, the country will rally to their side. Now that Robb Stark is gone. Oh, that's right, Bree. Robb Stark is dead. Sorry. I know he was like a brother to you, but my father put a knife through his heart.
Now that the war is won, we should all find time for wisdom. Thank you, Uncle.
Okay. One of only two Valyrian steel swords in the capital, Your Grace. Freshly forged in your honor.
Oh, careful, Your Grace. Nothing cuts like Valyrian steel.
So they say.
That's more like a minute.
Every time I use it, it'll be like cutting off Ned Stark's head all over again.
Sometimes bravery can be bad.
Yep.
We have fear for a reason. Fear keeps us safe.
I can't be in love with a whore. I can't have children with a whore. How many men have you been with? 500? 5,000?
You know it hurts Tyrion to say this stuff too.
Mm-hmm.
How many whores have you been with?
I've enjoyed my time with all of them, and I have enjoyed my time with you most of all. But now that time is over.
Look for me. where we have to go.
With this kiss, I pledge my love.